Hey y'all, what's going on? Since we finished that. Okay.
After a successful internship in Cape Town, you have received a plane ticket to the bustling city of New York. This time, you'll be responsible for restoring the splendor of a dilapidated cafe. A famous musician, Phoebe, is looking for a new place to gig. Maybe you can convince her to perform at your cafe.
Okay.
Hello again. How was your flight from Cape Town? I hope you handle 22-hour flights better than I do. Anyway, here we are in New York. They say the city never sleeps, so it seems like a perfect place for another coffee shop. This place has potential, but we'll have to work on it, starting, of course, with the brand. A recognizable brand is a must-have in such a competitive market. Now let's take care of the coffee shop itself. At this moment, it's very neglected, but I'm sure you can quickly bring this place back to life. Do you see this cabinet in the middle? The previous owner must have left it here. Let's sell it to make some space. As you can see, not only did we get more space, but we also got some extra cash. Remember, if you ever need some money, you can always sell some of your furniture. Anyway, it's time to renovate the walls and floors.
I guess we got it all. Cause it's not gonna get me that over there by the window.
What a change. Now the coffee shop looks awesome. It reminds me of some popular TV show from the 90s. What was its name?
France.
I can't remember. Anyway, let's keep on working. It would be a waste to have such a cozy space and not add some tables and chairs. Let's do it now. Okay. We're just gonna do cheapo, probably.
I can't remember where that cave was. I had to get the map before.
It's kind of off, but oh well.
You are a natural-born interior designer. Now that our cafe isn't so empty anymore, we have to hire a barista. Since our place isn't very popular yet, I saw only one CV sent by. Let me check. Rachel Bean. Well, let's hire her. Rachel Bean, that reminds me of someone. She is now part of your business, but she has no clue when she should start her shift. So let's set up her schedule. Remember, each employee prefers different working hours. I see you successfully assigned her the hours. Now let's wait till she starts her shift. Remember, when there's no barista in the coffee shop, you can always skip time until the next one shows up.
Hmm.
Wait, we're almost done setting up the coffee shop. I've already organized some support. Now that you know how to use different supply providers, it's time to open your coffee shop. But did we forget something? Of course. We forgot to set the menu and prices. Let's do that now. Now we are truly ready. Let's open the coffee shop. It's officially open. Now it's just a matter of time until it will be full of customers. Tom Heckles, a senior. He's about to buy a coffee. As you can see, Tom appreciates the fact that your coffee shop is clean. Try to keep it that way. Notice how the money you earn from selling that coffee multiplies. Money Multiplier is a secret ingredient of our world. You earn more when your cafe looks nicer. Each decoration item gives you some style points. And when you get enough of them, your Money Multiplier increases. Let's do it now.
Oh.
Job. Now, Once Rachel's training is done, her skill will improve. It's important because your customers will judge the skills of your employees. The employees themselves also want to have some training from time to time, but
So we gotta get a guitar and a guitar amplifier.
You may wonder why you even need a guitar and amplifier. Well, there's a rising star of New York music, a girl called Phoebe. She won't give a concert in every coffee shop, though. It must be liked by lots of people, and, well, you must provide the proper gear. Her presence will surely make your place very popular. I have to go now. See you soon, somewhere in the world.
Have to wait till later. Now I just sit and wait. How much was it? $180. Okay. Uh-oh. It's going down instead of up.
Water before you go down there.
23 out of 30. 5 more points and then we'll be done with New York.
Hey.
remember being in high school and I loved that show Friends. It's still my favorite show. I like it.
From the city that never sleeps to the land of samba and caipirinhas. Starting a coffee shop in a crowded metro station? Good luck keeping up with the busy commuters, but hey, if you can make it in Sao Paulo, you can make it anywhere. After surviving the morning rush hour first.
Nice to see you again, this time at the metro station in Sao Paulo. I'm so excited. I have never seen a coffee shop placed 8 floors below the ground level. Although there's not much competition in this particular location, as always, we must start by creating a brand.
Why does it look purple? I don't know, I guess because we're... Okay. In hell, literally. We're below the ground.
We're at 219 now.
Every time I see so many people, I wonder who they are and what they do in life. For example, this lady over there. Can you see her? Let's find out who she is. A businesswoman. I've seen many white collars around. I think right above us there is a business center. As you can see, our menu doesn't contain any coffee she'd like. So far, we've been working with only basic coffee recipes, but from now on, we're equipped with a powerful tool. Coffee Editor! It lets us not only compose custom recipes, but also check out if different social groups like them. Let's sew a tailor-made suit. I mean coffee. For businessmen.
I'm just gonna name it Special Espresso. Did not save it.
Me neither.
It's not giving me credit for it.
Oh no!
Okay. Okay. Now.
Great. Now boosted with your coffee, they can take care of their business even faster. By the way, sometimes you may wonder how different social groups react to your entire coffee repertoire. You can always check that in the customers window, specifically in the preferences tab. Check it out now. Nice overview, right? Ideally, every social group should be colored green, which means you offer something they really like. If it's yellow, they may order something from time to time. If it's red, they will never order anything. By the way, our current coffee machine is decent, but we should invest in a newer model. Let's upgrade it now.
Okay, what else can we build?
Oh my gosh. Just a second.
With this coffee machine, the taste and preparation time of your coffee will be improved. But that's not all. This model also contains a milk frother. It means you'll be able to prepare coffees with steamed milk or milk foam and decorate them with latte art. Let's make use of it.
I got a bathroom. I got scum. I got DayZ too.
Man, again.
Yeah, scum is one of the best survival games out there. Most realistic.
I don't know what I would call it.
And to be honest with you there, Jimster, my favorite survival game is Myst Survival. When I stream it, I can stream Scum, and I can stream Myst Survival, and Myst Survival, more people like it and view it than they do Scum. And to be honest, the one I streamed the other day, Once Human, I like it a lot. Let's see.
I don't know what to name this one.
I got tons of survival games. Probably about every
I just threw some stuff together.
And I have streamed Scum. I don't know if I've done it on this channel or not, but maybe on Twitch. I can't remember where it was. But I did
switch. It's mostly for students, well, we could call it the graduate.
Brandy channel, it reset everything. I lost over 3 years of content. Here.
Because I don't know what else to name it. Right, it says only students would like it.
On this. I'm just rushing through this because I thought about taking a look at Myst. Just got a new update. Now, I tell you one game, it's buggy as hell, but I used to enjoy the hell out of it. What was that damn survival game?
Oh, God. Latte art.
But I think that's where it landed next.
Great. Many customers will appreciate such a beautiful drawing on their coffee. When creating latte art, you can always use one of the popular templates, but surprise! You can also create your own drawing. Try it now.
Oh yeah, now see you're a prisoner. Alright, convict. This to the convict. That's what they call it. You have chosen to have your sentence commuted to an extradition. You draw.
Amber's Cafe.
Do not try to contact the Sentinel Corp if our sensors detect. Do not detect any advanced.
That's supposed to be an A, but it don't look like it.
Will be considered missing, and the charges will not be dropped. You cannot claim ownership or value over anything on the planet. You are only allowed to use the resources found on the planet to increase territory formation.
Keep getting these strange numbers calling me. God.
Okay, assholes.
Latte art is my favorite kind of art. Since we improved the coffee repertoire a bit, let's focus on the style of this place a bit. We're underground, so every plant brings some freshness to this place. However, you need to water them. Otherwise, they will wilt. I actually saw some dry plants here. Let's bring them back to life.
Okay, it doesn't give me the option.
The water's gonna come up to right here. We're gonna put
Well, no.
Green plants look much better. Don't forget to water them from time to time. By the way, it's not the only thing you have to take care of. When the tables or chairs are being used often, their condition gets worse. Do you see this chair? It's time to fix it. From now on, remember to keep track of the condition of your stuff. Plants, chairs, tables, and of course, the coffee machine. Anyway, you've learned about a new aspect of the coffee business today. But of course, never forget about the basics, like hiring a barista and ordering supplies. Once you're ready, open your underground coffee shop.
I need a better jetpack.
As you may have noticed, for safety reasons, we celebrated the opening with confetti, not fireworks this time. Well, that's it. I think you're ready to complete the mission goals. Good luck, and see you in another surprising place.
Oh, wait.
Okay, so 8 plants.
Like water. Need that rocket engine.
One more. Now,
cobalt, 3 cobalt, 3 silicon. Oh, I need to upgrade the jetpack. That one will multiply the heat, and this one, pressure multiplier. Thank you.
Oh, I just need to sell 8 coffees.
Inventory is full. I got uranium over there. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, that hit me.
Mm. Sits more. Espresso tycoon.
Iridium. Oh no.
After successfully running a bustling coffee shop in a crowded metro station in Sao Paulo, your next challenge takes you to the heart of Paris, the city of love and coffee. This time, you'll be catering to both the locals and the ever-changing crowd of tourists who flock to the city to experience its charm and romance. Are you ready to take on the challenge and brew up success in this land of coffee and croissants?
And I think I'm gonna end it here.